We're talking about something that so many people did. You know, the pandemic, it forced the closures and the quarantines, and what it did was push so many people outside to explore.
More hiking, more all sorts of things. There's a little bit of everything here in Southern Nevada. Kate Houston's here to highlight a new business trying to make the outdoors more accessible. Hi, Kate.
Hi, yes, an adventure on a budget. That's the idea behind Peaks and Pedals Gear Exchange. The owner tells me there is a robust outdoor community here in Southern Nevada, and by bringing down financial barriers, it could encourage more people to get outside.
These items can last a really long time, so there's no reason for us to throw them away. Someone else can make use of them.
Peaks and Pedals Gear Exchange is an outdoor consignment shop off of Tenaya and Craig in the Northwest Valley.
We are selling outdoor used gear for hiking, camping, climbing, snow sports, and paddle sports.
Owner Holly Priest says outdoor gear is made to last, so reselling it is both eco-conscious and budget-friendly.
I understand that it costs a lot of money to do the sports that we do, so being able to come in here and get something at like a third of the price is really important.
For moms like Sonia Pedowick, the consignment concept is helpful for her growing kids.
Each year they grow a little bit, so now we have to take that into consideration, what can be passed down, what cannot.
Pedowick says it also makes it easier to try new activities.
Because if it's not something we want to fully invest in, but want to just try it this season and then maybe sell it back or pass it on to someone else, that would be very interesting for us.
Priest hopes the shop will not only outfit outdoor enthusiasts, but cultivate a recreational community in Southern Nevada.
I love Nevada. I'm a Nevada-born native, and I think there's a lot of potential here for recreation, and I built this to support that.
Right now, Priest is looking for cycling and winter gear, and if people don't want to sell, they do take donations. A portion of that profit will go to various outdoor nonprofits in our area.